Hello, and welcome to Ship You Stats. In this video, we're going to go over the Shapiro-Wilk test of normality in JASP. The Shapiro-Wilk test of normality is a statistical test that will tell us whether or not our data is normally distributed. Normally distributed data is often a requirement of different statistical analyses. The Shapiro-Wilk test of normality has a null hypothesis that your data is normally distributed, which means if we have significant results, that our data is not normally distributed. To run this analysis, we can go ahead and click on descriptives and move over the variable that we're interested in getting this analysis run for. We can then click on statistics and click on the Shapiro-Wilk test at the bottom. Once we've done that, two pieces of information will pop up over here. The first is the test statistic, which is reported as a W, and the second is its p-value. Here, our p-value is significant, which means we do not have normally distributed data. All right. Thanks for watching this short video on how to conduct a Shapiro-Wilk test in JASP.